The Splatfest is almost here and I decided to be on team gear. But while we wait for the new Splatfest, we might as well level up our Splatfest tees as well as gain ourselves some conch shells. These nifty little shells can actually be used at the shell out machine, that way we don't have to spend any money. And you can get them by leveling up your catalogue. Are you also on team gear? And if not, what team did you choose?